Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple. Definitely the right tempo.
Well, that looks like the Cintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
This looks like it might be worth some.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. You sure that's right?
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work. Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Ugh. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Cintamani Stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Good idea down there.
Whoa.
More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down.
secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat.
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... Let me use your back. Which means... The entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.